Welcome to my channel. This is Trip. Hope you're having a nice day and a nice week. And I invite you to subscribe, to like, and to comment. Today I'm reviewing this LaCroix Orange Sparkling Water, naturally essenced. Here's a picture of the can here. And the company reminds us that it rhymes with enjoy. It is not pronounced Lacrosse or Lacroix or whatever. It is LaCroix. The popularity of this drink was kind of a pivot a few years ago away from sodas. And it's very popular with millennials, hipsters, and young, which I used to be one time. So we're going to try this. I normally like to put I put ice in drinks, but this was already in the refrigerator and it was so cold. By the way, these things are pretty expensive, it being kind of a specialty drink. So I want to see what all the buzz is, all the excitement. Okay. I have my two glasses here. I don't think I'll need both of them. I'm going to try just opening the can. Try drinking it from the can directly. And also from one of my glasses. Let's open it first of all. Maybe kind of loud. I didn't want it to disturb you. I will never disturb you. I might be a little disturbed. So it's supposed to be very carbonated. Let's see how this is going to go. Wish me luck. I can smell that carbonation. I mean, this is strong stuff. But first, I'm going to try drinking it. The can could have certain, the metal or aluminum could have certain impurities that might interfere with the taste process. So I think I'll drink from the glass first. There's a bit of a... Oh, you can definitely... You can get the smell of it. It's more pronounced directly from the glass. I can feel it tingling all the way down. Oh, by the way, thank you for the compliments for my two pictures as I was trying to fill up the wall. They're both very cheap, just like appearance of little bubbles in my mouth and in my throat. I don't know this. There definitely is a lot of essence in here, a lot of the bubbly carbonation. And I brought my glasses this time to read something from the can. I even had the foresight to remember my magnifying glass. It has no fat, no sodium, no carbohydrates, no proteins, and it is not a significant source of saturated fat, trans fat, cholesterol, dietary fiber, sugars is the main thing, or added sugars. So no added sugars, and no sugars of any kind, at least not a significant portion of it. But I don't know, I don't think this is something I really care anything about. I was being overly sensitive about drinking it, very careful, because I was afraid it would have a more severe reaction. I don't know what that would be, but it's very carbonated. Put some in your mouth, you can feel the tingling. I wish I could get that on the microphone, but I don't think that'll work that way. I don't think it'll go too well. And now, just for the drink straight out of the bottle, out of the can. I was hoping you could hear some of the bubbles, but I don't think you could. Mm-mm. You're not going to be able to hear that. It looks just like regular, you know. Just like water. I'm sorry, but this is not something that I really care much about. I understand it's an acquired taste, so don't be offended if it's something that you really like. It's just not for me. Give me a nice, good old Coca-Cola anytime. I did a little bit of reading about it, and the company that makes it started off as Heilemann Brewers in La Crosse, Wisconsin. There's so much taste in it. It was a small family brewery owned by the Heilemann family. So it just happens to be, by a wild coincidence, to be one of the first three stocks that I bought when I was in my 20s. One of the other ones was Florida Light and Power, and the third one, I really can't remember, but Heilemann was one of the first three. I didn't know what I was doing, and I didn't keep it very long. I did a lot of stupid investing things at that time, or even since then. But that's a little bit of history of it, and such a coincidence. Holloman Breweries. I should have checked to see how well the company did, but I do know that it went out of business, or it sold. It sold to Stroh's Breweries or somebody else. But that's about all I have to say about this LaCroix orange sparkling water. Naturally essenced. It's not for me. And I will talk with you all later.